Hey guys, today we're going to be showing you how to make a tutorial, not how to make a tutorial, I'm going to show a tutorial on how to make a Mi. So, how are you going to make this Mi? You're going to go into system settings, and maybe I'm just going to skip over this because I do not want to show anybody my private information, so I'll be right back. We are back in the settings, so with this Mi tutorial, and so all you have to do really is go down when you into the system settings, and right at the bottom where it's like users, Mi, and Amiibo, there you're gonna have to click on the Mi. Okay, you're gonna have to click Mi create / edit Mi. So I have like five Mi's. This was a tutorial I made. This is my brother's, I think. This is mine, it's my old one, and this is Luigi. So we're gonna have to do create new Mi. So you're not gonna copy from Amiibo, at least if you want to make your Mi, but you're probably not gonna do choose to look like. Start from scratch. So you're gonna do this now, whatever, blah blah blah. And here you are, pick whatever, and then like, yeah, whatever, do that. And then like make a Mi that you want, and yeah, so like do whatever you want, pick your body size, how thick / thin your Mi is, favorite color, they have that, glasses, gender, facial hair, nose, eyebrows, face. So, and then when you're done, it's like, I'm gonna sell on right here. I accidentally clicked on X. But this is how you make a Mi. You have to go to the settings, and you have to go all the way down past, like, it's right under, I think,
it'll say Mi. That's all I know. It's under, like, internet or data management, like, right up to those. You'll see Mi. You have to click start from scratch, or create / edit Mi, start from scratch, and all that stuff. And then go here, make your Mi, do whatever, click done, and you'll have your Mi. So, hope you guys enjoy this short little tutorial. I just felt like making one, so. Have a good day, everyone. I will see you guys later. Good boy.